And the U.S. Supreme Court also declined to review an Arizona case on parental rights of same-sex couples. Last year, a lesbian woman in Tucson who is divorcing her spouse argued that Arizona law does not establish any rights in artificial insemination cases for the non-biological parents of the same sex. The Arizona Supreme Court sided with her spouse, who argued she's entitled to the same parental rights a man would receive, which assumes the man in the marriage is the father of any child born during the marriage. The U.S. Supreme Court's denial to review the case means this first ruling stands.